I'm Peggy Duncan with GreekMinute.com, and I see people on LinkedIn with no headshot, so I just wanted to do a quick video to show you how to add a headshot to your profile. Profile edit. Click this camera. I'm going to delete this photo and then add another one. Choose file. This one. And then I can move this around to crop what I want. And this will be good enough. And save. Click done editing when you're finished. That's all you have to do. For more free tips, join my private email list at peggyduncan.com. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up and click to share it with your social network. Subscribe to my channel while you're here and be among the first to know when I post a new video. I'm Peggy Duncan, sweetminute.com.